we are on there. Because I think we're live.
You think? But do you know?
Mm-mm.
We're about to find out.
I don't know anything.
I don't see that we are.
I know nothing. Refresh it, maybe.
My freaking leg. This table.
I need a footstool.
Oh, we are.
There we are.
Okay, besties.
Hi, guys.
We're back after a long hiatus.
Yes.
Hi, Penny.
Hello, hello. I have two nails that are undone. We're waiting closer to the Akron show because I'll probably change the color. Yep. And it's only these two nails that had issues, so.
So, you know, you do.
Just ignore them.
Yeah. Watching from Washington. How is it in Washington? It's really warm here.
Yeah, it's pretty warm.
Today. I was like, finally.
Yeah. So I've got these turned over. Where's that basket that was? Okay.
It's right there. I put it over there.
Okay.
So how is everyone having a fun night? I cleaned out my closet today.
Woo, woo.
Very therapeutic, actually. What?
Very proud of you.
Thank
I need
you.
To clean mine out.
Thank you. It was.
But I look at it and I go, oh no, I could wear that sometime.
Well, it wasn't really a good time, but you know, it was a time I needed to have.
I have a tickle. Drinking my water. So, tonight, you can say what you are going to be doing.
Tonight, we are revealing From the Vault, which I stole from Taylor Swift. Don't sue me, Taylor. but we are going to start bringing back some products from the vault. So, older stuff that we retired. And then we're like, no, let's bring that back.
Yeah, but we had customer requests.
Yes, and we have had customer requests for the ones that we're bringing back here first. So,
and for the ones we're thinking about bringing back.
Yes. So, yeah.
Are we going to reveal that?
Yeah. Turn them over, baby.
So, this is back.
The Hoop It Up.
Hoop It Up. It is so cute.
This table is like... freaking giving me bruises. It hurts.
So you have the embroidery hoop. You have just a stitching circle that makes...
snowed 3 inches yesterday and snowed today also. It stuck for a time yesterday as it was very heavy, but it melted by evening and today didn't stick at all.
It's oh, wow. There's what the stitching looks like from this.
Yeah, so it's giving you kind of a...
so it's kind of a drop-in. You didn't even think about having a drop-in when you really had a drop-in.
But I was going to say, it's kind of a... the words are escaping me. Like a cross-stitch type of stitch.
Hi, Brenda.
It's not our normal stitch that you get on...
yeah, it's a cross-stitch thing. I mean, I used to cross-stitch, so there's that.
You think you might have that one. Well, good. Yes.
Yes, you might have. This was from 2000... I want to say 14.
Oh, I have no clue.
2014. We are bringing them back. Okay, so with it also are these adorable scissors that I have a pair of. And that Jillian, okay, they're stuck on there, had modeled these after the stork scissors. How cute is that? Done in gold paper.
I'm getting the link right now for... oh, oop, I didn't mean to open it.
So you have the stork scissors. You have another little line of cross-stitching. So if you want to underline a sentiment or whatever, you can do that. Has a needle, and then it has the embroidery hoop screw, which is really cool, too. Done in
silver is fun.
Yeah, it is. It's got a little embossing on there. So, there's that. Then...
glad you're bringing things back and opening the vault.
What?
Glad you're bringing things back and opening
the
vault.
Yeah, well, you know, the quilting collection, or the handmade collection, we called it the quilting handmade...
was very, very popular.
Was so popular, and we kind of got tired of it.
Yeah. So that's a little known secret.
We retired it.
Sometimes we get tired of stuff that we use constantly. It's like we want something new.
But then people said, hey,
you know, it's like,
can you bring that back? And somebody had used this.
Yep.
So we thank Tammy for using it. I can't think of your last name. I'm sorry. I'm not at that computer. And this set, as you can tell, has been up by the lights. Polymer will yellow if exposed to light.
But however, it still stamps the way that they stamp.
Exactly. They still stamp great. So anyways, this one was in the office on the top shelf in a container where we keep our retired items. And so this is called So Special. Is that what that says?
Hi, Sandy.
Is that what that says?
Yep. Happy Easter special. To you, too.
So this will be coming back.
We just got our stuff for our cheesy potatoes for Easter, so I'm excited.
And then...
love a cheesy potato.
Do you remember Cross Stitch Freedom? That was really cool because it went with the hoop.
Brenda says I'll have to watch the replay. I'm in the car and can't get sound.
Yeah. Oh, and don't wreck the car, please.
Don't watch and drive.
Which we'll have the hockey game on at times, like on my phone, and I'm driving, but I've got the sound on instead of watching it. So anyways, this Cross Stitch Freedom will be coming back as well. And Cross Stitch Love, which the Sew in Love is really hard to see because we've used these stamps.
Ooh, scallop potatoes. That sounds good too. We just ate, but now I'm hungry.
So there's that.
I love that.
Can you see that? I know. I don't remember what it is. I don't remember what that is. Tammy had used the Sew in Love.
I thought you said everybody you were going to say Tammy Faye. And
no,
like,
Tammy, gosh, she's on her YouTube.
Like, yes.
It's the one that used the set. So anyways, that is what she used. But these are so cool because you can stamp them and get them in the hoop and all
that. And
that's
from 2016.
But so. I did not get these out in time. It was yesterday when I got them. So, yeah, 2016 on this one. So you are not going to see this stamp set used. I used the So Special. Now, we also have people asking for Quilt Quotes, which was a super popular one. And then I had forgotten
about the Christmas.
You did a Christmas one.
Yeah.
And that was after we retired some of them, but anyways.
So let us know if you're interested in those two.
Are you guys, do you want the Quilt Quotes? Do you want the Christmas Quilt Quotes coming up?
What's that one?
Same one.
Oh, So Special.
Okay. Now, who remembers the Quilt Dies? We have not decided if we're doing these again or not, but they were super popular.
Yes, and we get emails about them still. So, yes. I mean, if you guys are interested, let us know once again.
Some were more popular than others.
Mm-hmm.
These two were very popular.
But there are some fun possibilities now that we have a lot of photo-play pattern paper.
There's two. That one. I brought that home because we need...
love them. Well, thank you, Lisa.
Okay, we do still have the meandering stitches. And we still have
the
quilting.
Guys, we have a puppy.
A needy puppy who had a bone already. And that's the quilting stitches there.
Love them. I do.
I don't know where the other... shoot. I had other dyes, and I don't know where they are. There was an All-American one. Oh, here they are.
Oh, I was going to say, did it fall out? Mm-mm. Love those quilt dyes. Thank you, Sandra. Thank you, Sandy. Hi, Kelly.
So we had this one that was a flag. That's hard to tell. Because of the things.
Hey, buddy.
Stuck.
Let's not bark, okay, honey? Yes, I would love the quilting ones, Luann says.
Okay. So here is the flag.
Are there specific ones that you guys are interested in? The flag one is pretty cool.
The flag one is cool.
I like that one. It's kind
this one's cool, but it's too hard to put together.
I'll just be honest. I love the stamps and quilting guide, guys. Just don't know if I can afford to get everything I want. Story of my crafting life. Totally get it.
And that's why these may not come out right away, or it may not come out all at the same time.
He just looked right at me and ignored me.
These three were the most popular. So, those may come back, but then, you know, if everybody has them, that's not... But this one was Love Blooms, I think. But it's so many pieces.
It's a lot of pieces, yes.
Vintage Fan was pretty cool.
I like that one.
And they will probably come back as the same size.
Yep.
So that they go on a card front pretty nice. But yeah, these three were the most popular. What do you think, Angus? You think? So anyways,
Sandra says she would buy those three for sure.
There's those.
Here, buddy, I'm going to put you on the
just
chair,
fun.
Okay?
So I did a couple cards because, of course, we need some samples. And here, I'll give you these. Put those somewhere.
Luann said she would also buy those three.
Okay. I like those three are my favorites, and they were the best selling. I think just because they're very cool, very. I don't even know where the samples are with some of those.
Hey, Mo, but, be nice to your brother.
So what I decided is.
Sorry, guys, we have wild dogs tonight.
I know. I don't know what they're.
They're just.
So I used.
They're going for it, you know.
Everyday Greetings. And used the On Your Wedding Day, and yes, I did have something stuck like one of these. To the bottom of the stamp, so it kind of messed up. But we're just going to pretend it's not. Then I decided that would be pretty on here.
Can I show my coloring that I haven't done the card yet? But
so I'm going to just go ahead and glue it together.
And, oh, sorry.
Well, so this, I just got all over the place. This one, ooh, I love that.
Yeah, I was going to show how I'm planning on using that.
This... Why is that so runny? Because I've had it upside down all day. This one was cut out of the hoop. Now, when I show you the next one, I used our circle dies and cut it. So, you can do either. They fit.
And I'm planning on using this. I forget which one this is.
Cascade.
Cascade, the fresh florals, the brand new one. I'll cut this out and I'll figure out how to... Put it on there. Is that a heart die? Yes, it is. That's the mini heart cover plate. I can find you a link.
I have a mess.
Girl, I feel you. That's my entire life. Oh, your mouse isn't working. Okay, there we go.
I have a mess because I left my glue upside down all day long. Okay. But look, it cleans up and we're good. Okay. So there's that. Use the other glue. Then I'm just going to put this right in the center. And maybe there's too much going on. Maybe I should have used a white background. I don't know. I kind of wanted the black and white theme because some weddings are black and white.
Oh, I didn't mean to hide your comment. I'm sorry.
So here is just the hoop. So I cut it out of black and I cut it out of white. So that then I could get the centerpiece.
I linked the mini heart cover plate for you, Penny.
And then here is this, which you put underneath here.
It gives a really nice look, the hoop.
It's just so cute. And you know what? You can use it for so many occasions.
So I don't know if any of you remember the ring dies or the diamonds.
We still have some.
We use that as a ring.
We did.
But I don't know, is our sales section up?
It's not up because it's all in the trailer.
Yeah.
So if you go to a show, our next one is Akron.
Yep. But we use that as like a thing for the ring.
Yes, it was like, and then the diamond fits right in the top.
Yep,
there.
And the heart one as well, right?
I think so. So there is that. Okay, easy. Peasy lemon squeezy.
Yes.
Ta-da! Then I'm going to do this one over here. And our glue. Who loves our glue? I do.
Shameless promo.
Yep. Okay, so there's that. Okay, now this.
Ooh, did you use the
Weathered Wood Ink Boss?
I was gonna say.
Or you could use the Weathered Wood stamp.
Thank you, Sandra. Yes, I love our glue too.
And just
fully stand by it.
Catherine Pooler.
I do. I also like the wood hoop.
I forget what the brown ink is called.
Icing on the cake.
Okay.
Is the darkest brown that we have.
So I'm not going to glue these top things because they'll be fine.
Thank you. I love that it's on sale. How much do I need to buy to get free shipping? Is that one on sale?
We can't do free shipping at this point because some of the orders that we've shipped lately have cost us more.
Is the heart one on sale?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess so. Yeah.
When we changed manufacturers, we were able to lower our prices. And as you can see, pretty much. Now, the new cover plates.
Sorry if I'm out of line. You're fine.
Nope, you're good.
We only do free shipping.
We know. We hate.
Occasionally.
We hate shipping. We really do. We like shipping orders, but we hate.
Right. We hate
shipping
that it costs
fees.
So much.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so there I had cut with my circle.
Yep.
Okay,
maybe
and then.
Sorry. No, you're good.
Yeah, I mean, shipping is so hard because it's, daggone, we're just tied to the companies that we, it's like slave to the, and FedEx is now going up again. We had used that to fall back on with the bigger orders, but now it's going up, and so, anyways, so I am going to take our daisies. Anybody in Allentown when we were there? We did our little daisy things. They were fun.
Great time. Cannot speak today.
So I'm going to do that. Uh-oh. I don't know where my yellow center went.
We had fun
right
in
here.
Allentown. I didn't see it.
Yes, it was here. Probably on the floor somewhere.
And we also had fun in
New York. Okay. Yes, because we had this covered up.
Oh.
All right, well, can you cut me one?
Yeah.
There's yellow over there.
Can you tell me where the dye is?
I think right back here somewhere. Dang it. I had it all ready. Wait, maybe it's under here. Here's an Easter egg.
It's okay, I'll just cut one.
Okay. So, I'm just going to place, because you know, you don't really have to stitch in the hoop. So, I'm just using the swirly vine die that I cut up.
Which size? Is this one?
Medium.
Is that right? Or is that the small one?
Yep, that'll work. Okay. Thank you.
Yep. I'm sorry, my phone is in the frame here.
So I'm going to, I cut the banner, and then I didn't like how abrupt it was, so I ended up cutting it more. I just flipped the die around and cut it that way. I'm messing this up, people. There we go.
Guys, we haven't had a live in so long.
I know. I'm thinking about it.
And I'm like, wait. We haven't had one since before the Oscars, which feels like forever ago.
I don't remember when they were. Okay. We watched them, but I don't remember. Okay.
They're like 2 weeks ago, I think. I don't know. Oh, I
kind of messed
that.
Up the glue, but it'll dry.
I love that.
Oh, maybe. After I messed that up. Okay. So there's that. So, sorry.
So kind of you.
So again. Oh, wait. My scissors.
She forgot them.
I was going to put them like this.
Hi, buddy.
Is he back?
He's back. You guys, I wish you could see how cute he is. He's just a little. Oh, he's so cute.
And this wing, if you want it to, will stick out. You can pop it out a little
bit. One more
thing.
He's the king of giving the puppy dog eyes.
He is. Where is he?
behind you.
Oh. And he talks.
Hi, buddy.
He talks. Hi. So you can even stick this. Because, you know, did anybody ever do crewel?
No. I don't know what that means.
It was a kind of embroidery that grandma did. My grandma. Not your grandma. And it kind of was like crochet and... Isn't that what it is? I don't know. Hold the cards up. Yes. And so anyways, that's why I use the open daisy.
Is there
daisy.
A link for the quilting dies stamps? Only the hoop one. I don't think any...
We don't have the stamps up yet. We... the manufacturer will bring them to us, in Akron, which is, the show will be done is the
31st and the 1st?
Okay, yeah.
I don't know, really.
It's that Sunday the 1st, and then whatever the day is, I don't know whether May has 30 days or 31 days. How about that, guys?
Angus, my dude.
So there are the cards. Is that better?
My sweet buddy.
So right now, I didn't want to put the stamps up yet. Come here.
So this is the only one that's...
Ouch. Because... Okay? Yeah. Because that's too long to pay for them and wait for them.
Yep. So we're waiting until we get them. Yep.
Did you see those? Were they up there long enough?
I do crewel embroidery, okay. Embroidery,
so
and
is that kind of like... Isn't crewel where you, like, go around? I don't know.
I'm not
but I just
very,
thought rather than use
burst on quilting.
I love to count and cross stitch. But I didn't know whether that was more along the lines of crewel, kind of, you
hey,
know,
buddy,
if you imagine there's
not,
thread around there.
Let's not bark, okay?
So there are those two cards. Easy peasy. Wait, you can't see them. Let me go down like this.
He wants to be a star.
And so, that is really all we have tonight. Look for the...
Oh my gosh, hi Tiffany!
Hey guys! Hey Tiffany! You could just like come over and join us, you know?
Yeah, come on.
But yeah, so if you guys want the stamps and the hoop, we just got the hoop in. We will not sell out of it, I'm sure.
Yes.
You can wait until the stamps are posted. And again, it will be these three sets right now. That's what we ordered. The So Special.
The Cross Stitch Freedom and the...
Cross Stitch Love.
Yes.
That was 2016, 2014.
Wow.
So, there
That's
we go.
That's almost a decade ago, and that is insane.
Oh my goodness. So, how fun are these?
And then there's the quilt quotes that we might bring back.
We might bring those back with the three quilt dies. Not sure.
She said, I will for sure one evening. Would be a blast.
That would be fun.
That would be so fun.
You can craft with us. So, anyways, in our messy craft room.
It's so messy.
Yeah, good thing we don't have to show it.
It needs a deep clean.
It does. It's bad. So, anyhow, that's all I have.
That's all I have, too.
And thank you again. It's good to be back. We will be back next Tuesday. Not sure
about the next
what
week.
We're doing.
Oh.
The next week, we'll let you know because that's the week of the show, which I keep thinking it was next week. But it's
I know.
Not.
I've lost track.
So we will see you in Akron, the end of the month.
Yep.
Marco's will have our product at
Megameat.
And then we'll be in Syracuse. Auburn, New York, May 20th and 21st. So it's on the website.
Crewel is more of a raised and filled in embroidery.
Okay, that's what I, that's what I thought. Oh, Angus. So.
All right.
There we go.
Yeah.
Have a good evening, guys, and
we'll
see you
next
Tuesday.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.